there's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, a torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the story books I read by candlelight. Does she pee? Blah, 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 poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, binder, red, at seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The person's good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor. Whoops, did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the parents.